Hello everyone and welcome to today's lesson on binary arithmetics. Today we're going to tackle a fundamental operation, adding binary numbers. If you're new to binary arithmetics, don't worry, I'll walk you through each step and show you how to use a conversion table for accurate results. Adding binary numbers is an essential skill, and once you get the hang of it, you'll see it's not as complex as it seems. To make sure we understand the process thoroughly, we'll start by predicting our result using a conversion table. Let's take an example. We want to add the binary numbers 101100 and 011001. But first, let's use a conversion table to see what these binary numbers present in decimal. Using our conversion table, we find that 101100 translate to 44 in decimal, and 011001 translates to 25 in decimal. Adding these two numbers gives us 69. Our goal is to see if our binary addition matches this result. Now let's add the binary numbers step by step. We'll align the numbers vertically and start by adding from the rightmost digit, moving to the left. Here are the key rules for binary addition. 0 plus 0 equals 0, 1 plus 0 equals 1, 0 plus 1 equals 1, 1 plus 1 equals 0, and we carry over a 1 to the next column. When both digits are 1, we write down a 0 and carry a 1 over to the next column. If one digit is 1 and the other is 0, we write down a 1. If both digits are 0, we simply write down a 0. Let's add the two numbers. Starting from my right, 0 plus 1 equals 1, 0 plus 0 equals a 0, 1 plus 0 equals a 1, 1 plus 1 equals a 0, and we carry a 1 over to the next column. 0 plus 1 with a carry of 1 gives me 0 again, with a carry of 1 to the next column. Finally, 1 plus 0 with a carry of 1 gives me 0, and I have a carry of 1 to the next column. Our final result is 100101. When we convert it back to decimal using our conversion table, we get 69, just as we expected. This confirms our binary addition is correct. And there you have it, guys. Adding binary numbers is simple when you follow these steps. Remember to use the conversion table to check your work. Keep practicing and you'll become more confident with binary arithmetic in no time. Thanks for watching and see you next time.